It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian?
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh, my God.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Think, Mason. What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break, America.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Вы только через силу понимаете! Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Эй, всегда ты, Резнов!
Резнов.
Mason, every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Vakuta! What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
Break fire!
Four! Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two.
Rest. You sure can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The tower is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith! Right flank! Left flank! Yes, my friend! Left flank!
Hanya!
Step three!
Great fire!
See how Mason's ingenuity turned just into weapons. Never lose faith, my friends! Never! Months of planning, Mason. We will not pause. We will not falter. We will be free or die trying. This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason, climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
The time has come to rise against our aggressors. Today, we show them the facts of true Russia. We have all given our love for the motherland. We have answered the call.
Pull it back!
With a loud question. We gave our youth,
it will not fire our
hearts, our very souls for our protection. As brothers, we fought side by side against the general aggressors.
Comrades, reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory.
Just as we planned.
How do we achieve step five?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason. Fire at me! We will burn this hellhole to the ground. The chopper is here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step five!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
This works.
Get to the harpoon. Choose your moment. Nice. Grab the harpoon. You all know what to do.
Push forward!
коня!
Меняю стрелять!
Ребята, поле зрения!
Что сделаю?
Я его вижу!
Полковник! They're trying to lock down the armory!
Stop them!
Keep firing! Fight! They are trying to
Sergei.
No! Mason! Get the door open!
Step six.
Wield pistol! This way!
On the beat.
On my!
More
reinforcements! We have little time!
They're trying to breach!
Do not let them! There! The bulldogs will suit our needs!
Вас понял!
Keep me covered! We have casualties!
У нас лагерь! Побежаем!
Вот он!
Вон они!
Не высовывайся! Мы сейчас!
Six.
Keep me covered!
Break, moving!
Give me some cover!
We are back! Follow me, Mason!
Good work, Mason.
Tear gas. I couldn't breathe. He never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznov!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that...